England. On the back?
Yeah, the
other
one.
Same area? Okay, from England. Well, I know English, but not with a British accent. I know a few things. Petrol means gasoline, rubbish means garbage. Horseback riding is horse riding. If you don't specify, we're gonna ride the horse, right?
I know. Not
on the bottom. No. Not on the bottom. Never. So, well. Do you have an option to be drop off over here once we came back? Yeah, when we came back of the tour. You can bargain for your souvenirs as well too. So, well, the folkloric area. Yeah. Here, pharmacist is the big thing because you can buy everything without any prescription, without having to have doctor's visits. But people buy limosis, you know, diet pills, painkillers, antibiotics, vitamins and all that, but the most popular item sold in pharmacies, believe it or not, is Viagra and Cialis. You may say, not Pepto Bismol. No, Toms are gone. Yeah, there is priorities, so Viagra is the main thing. Because you might say, I don't need it. Well, yeah, I know, you probably don't. I was gonna say woman's, but no, tequila. Tequila. I'm pretty sure you guys know what tequila is. You guys know that Mexico is the only one producer in the world of tequila. Tequila is not all the same. There is five different kinds. Silver, gold, reposado, and my favorite ones, or the major leagues of tequila, añejo and extra añejo. Let's break it down. Silver, just like water, clear, color. Can see through it really well. Sorry. Once it's distillated, it goes on a stainless steel tanks and then to the bottle. Tequila, it will not change its flavor if it's been aging for more time in the bottle. Change its flavor on the barrel. Here in the wine, they told you they use Yugoslavian oak barrels, correct? For tequila, you need American white oak barrels. That's the same ones used for whiskey. Toasted, exactly. Well, silver. Then we have gold, which has a yellowish color in it. It spends 2 to 3 months in American white oak barrel, so it has a yellower color in it. Gold can also be called young tequila or joven in Spanish. We call silver, which is silver means plata, like jewelry, that's silver, but we call silver blanco, so it means white, just because it's clear like water. Reposado is reposado, it won't change the name, reposado goes from. And we make this big U shape, like half one bay. That's the bay of Ensenada. How many people we have here? 600,000 people. 90,000 of them, they live here, are American citizens. They live here permanently. 90,000, a lot of them. Oh, you wanna be more amazed? 10,000 of those 90,000 Americans are living here illegally.
Build the wall!
No, I know the trick you went to because we didn't pay for it, and that's not gonna happen. Can't afford my bills, my friend. I'm gonna pay for it. No joke, it's also work both ways. We have illegal Americans here, which is, we don't complain about it. They're normally retirees who are contributing to the economy, you know, and they pay taxes, they don't bother no one. So, why we kick them out?
Because you're a welcoming culture.
Yes. When you're in my house, I'll show you everything around the food, like the things that we have. How do we do it here? By the way, Is someone here staying downtown today? Gonna be drop of downtown, or is everybody going back to the ship? Second largest because
that's nice. Yeah.
And why we have the second largest flag? Well, we're not the second most important city.
Right.
We are the second most important cruise terminal, but we're too close to the United States that we are so proud about our Mexican pride that not to show it off with a big flag because Ensenada is tourist, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
So very touristy. We have to build something in infrastructure to make this area more attractive. So guys, the Mexican founding fathers of Mexico, Benito Juarez, the first one, humble president to Mexico in bad shape, the one in the middle, the Catholic priest who started the revolution, the guy on the last, the guy with the beard, Venustiano Carranza, he wrote the constitution on 1917 and he writes to all the Mexicans. But we don't get the second amendment, so we cannot own guns. That's the only bad thing, but everything else is fine. Ceviche, seafood, car stands. You guys know what ceviche is?
Yeah, I like it, yeah.
That's one right there, and it's getting so crowded, right? Yeah, this flag over here is iconic, you know.
It's really cool.
She's the entertainer. She must.